Hello, good day. Welcome to the 1 Minute Astro Guide. In this video, we're going to talk about N.I.N.A. First, you have to download N.I.N.A. I'll put a link in the description below. Once it's downloaded and installed, open N.I.N.A. And the first thing you want to do is to go to options. Under astronomy, choose your hemisphere. For me, it's south. Next, go to the tab called equipment. And here you want to type information about your setup. So the camera that I use is 450D. Its pixel size is 5.2. My telescope name is 8-inch Explore Scientific. It's 812mm. Its focal ratio is f4. I don't have a focuser and filter wheel, so I'm gonna ignore this. If you're planning on using PhD2, make sure it's installed at the default location and N.I.N.A. will pick that up. No need to make changes to guide settings. Next, go to imaging, choose file path to wherever you want files to be saved. Next, go to plate solving. I choose ASTAP to be my plate solve. Make sure you've downloaded ASTAP software as well as the H18 database. I'll put link in the description. I hope to do a separate video on plate solving. Anyways, you're ready to go. If you've not connected your mount to the computer, check out my video on that topic. If you have done that, go to equipment, click camera, choose your camera here, click the power button, go to the telescope, choose your mount from the drop down and press the power button. Go to guider, choose PhD2 and power button again. And next, go to sequence and type the target and choose your settings, and you're ready to press that play button and start capturing.